Managing a fleet of delivery trucks and ensuring timely deliveries can be very complex, especially when information is scattered across multiple apps and systems. Imagine if you could consolidate all that data into one unified view, giving you real-time visibility and control in a single place. That's where SOTI XSight Live View comes in. Hi, I'm Shash Anand, Senior Vice President of Product Strategy. In this video, we'll show you how to create a custom live view that gives you the power to track everything from vehicle speed to battery health, all on one intuitive view. Are you ready to visualize your mobile workforce? Let's dive in. First, from the main menu, select Live View. This brings you to the dashboard where you can monitor your fleet in real time, giving you instant visibility over vehicle conditions and ensuring that any issues are flagged and addressed immediately. To get started on your custom view, click the Create New View icon in the drop-down menu. Here you'll notice two options, User View and System View. System views are system-generated and predefined through SOTI Mobi Control. We'll explore these in another time. For now, we'll focus on creating a user view, which allows you to tailor the data and devices that matter most for your logistics operations. Click the plus sign to open the Configure View panel. Give your view a name that reflects its purpose. Naming your view helps to quickly identify it later, saving time when you're managing multiple views for different purposes. Next, select your SOTI Mobi Control instance. This determines which instance of SOTI Mobi Control will feed data into your view. Then, in the platform dropdown, choose the type of devices your fleet uses, whether it's Android, Windows, or Linux. This ensures the data you see is relevant to the devices in use across your fleet. Now comes the fun part. You can filter the devices you want to monitor. Hit the Add Filter icon in the Filter section. You can filter devices by group to track specific sets of vehicles, like regional delivery trucks. This group aligns with the groups in your SOTI Mobi Control instance, so it makes it easy to map. For instance, let's say you want to monitor delivery trucks in a particular region. You could start by filtering by group for all trucks in that region. Then narrow it down further by location to zoom in on a specific area within a city. This enables you to focus on problem areas and make real-time decisions based on the precise location and status of each vehicle. You can also configure a view to focus on a specific manufacturer or even a group of manufacturers. Additionally, devices can be filtered based on their name. For example, if your devices follow a naming convention with a prefix like retail, you can quickly filter and focus on just those devices. This flexibility ensures you can customize your monitoring to fit the unique needs of your operations. Once you've selected the right filters, it's time to choose the standard topics you want to monitor. Topics are device properties or parameters you can monitor and track for the specified devices. In the Topics to Monitor section, click the Add Topics button. Drag the metrics you care about, like battery level, signal strength, or vehicle speed, from the available options to the selected topics. Monitoring key metrics helps ensure that your fleet is operating at peak performance and that any potential disruptions can be flagged before they escalate into larger problems. Here's a pro tip. The first three topics you select will appear as visual markers on the map. For example, you could use the inner marble to show the speed and the disc to track signal strength. These visual cues provide an at-a-glance overview, allowing you to quickly assess fleet performance and address issues as they arise. Do you have something specific to track, like the delivery truck's fuel levels or inventory? SOTI XSight's custom topics allow you to use data collected by third-party applications for display in Live View, helping you track additional metrics that are crucial for your specific use case. To add a custom topic, select the Add Custom Topic or Event button to launch the Add Custom Topic or Event wizard. This customization allows you to track additional metrics that enable you to monitor your fleet's performance for better decision making. In the wizard, you'll choose the type of value to collect from third-party applications. Options include integers, strings, or events. For example, you can select integer values for general data for those that map to icon colors. You can select string values for descriptive data, or you can select event values to capture events from third-party applications. Let's take it a step further with custom visual alerts. Say you're tracking the inventory in a truck. You might set this as the inner marble and configure the color to green for 80 to 100 pallets, blue for 70 pallets, and red when stocks fall below 24. This way, your team gets instant visual cues to act fast and keep operations running smoothly, avoiding costly delays. After selecting the value type and configuring the colors as needed, click Next. By customizing the data collected, you can ensure that only the most relevant information is displayed for your team's decision making. Collection frequency determines how often the device sends topic data, while significant change triggers data transmission when a specific condition occurs, regardless of the collection frequency. Click Next again. Finally, choose the method to retrieve topic values from third-party applications on the devices, such as SOTI Snap, JSON, or XTSOC, and specify the parameters based on the topic selected. Check out our detailed video on configuring custom topics to learn more. Let's proceed to add JSON data for this use case and provide the details as required. Click Finish to complete the setup. Let's talk about shared topics and how they enhance the monitoring capabilities of your fleet. Shared topics work similar to custom topics. They both refer to values retrieved by the SOTI XSight agent from business apps on your devices. You'll configure them using the same intuitive wizard, where you define the type of value to retrieve, set the collection frequency, and determine how to pull data from third-party applications. There are two key differences that make shared topics especially valuable. First, shared topics are continuously monitored by the SOTI XSight agent, maintaining a rolling window of values. This ensures your team always has the most current information, enabling faster response times and minimizing downtime. The data is stored in the device's RAM with a configurable window of up to 72 hours using the Manage Window Configuration option. This means that even when you start a live view session, you can access the latest data and review up to 3 days of historical information for a comprehensive view of your fleet's activity. This window also applies to standard device topics like cellular or CPU, which can be monitored by the SOTI XSight agent out of the box. The second difference is that shared topic bundles provide a way to group related topics for easy application across multiple views. For instance, let's say the operations team wants to monitor the number of items delivered, the vehicle speed, and whether drivers are staying on schedule. Instead of configuring these topics for every view individually, they can create a shared topic bundle. This bundle can be reused across multiple views, ensuring all critical data is consistently monitored. By leveraging this feature, your team gains the flexibility to streamline operations, monitor key metrics seamlessly, and make proactive decisions based on up-to-date information. Once all the standard and custom topics are configured, click Save to save your view. Now that you're done, select your view from the dropdown and hit Start. And just like that, watch the magic happen. Your fleet comes to life on the map with trucks moving in real time. Click on the icons to instantly access all the properties you just configured. This gives you the power to make lightning-fast decisions, keeping your fleet running at peak efficiency. Switch to List View for a deeper dive. Here you'll see all your devices with every detail you customized, giving you a crystal clear real-time snapshot of your entire fleet. It's the ultimate tool for managing and tracking multiple vehicles ensuring full visibility and control over your operations at all times. Now that your fleet is up and running in real time, you have all the visibility and control you need to optimize performance and make quick decisions. With SOTI XSight Live View, managing your fleet has never been easier or more efficient. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for our upcoming video on tracking individual devices in SOTI XSight Live View and learn about accurately pinpointing device location, monitoring performance, and addressing potential issues in real time.